Okay. Here we go. Shelterra the Skyworld. I tried this on another phone and it didn't work because it lagged majorly in the world, outer world. Let's see if it works on this phone. Options. That's good. Volume. I think the volume for you guys. Speed fast, battle effect none. Battle speed high, control pad on, pad visibility. I don't know why. About there. Durable. Yeah. What? Can't wait to continue because. New phone, new game. Here we go. Years later, how time flies. Yeah, but then when you get tired of school, you're like, nah, screw it. I don't want to go to school. I call kids. Don't come in me. Okay, and then they do, I don't know, no artifacts, or look like egg, type brothered, sharp, you know, yeah, they push points, blah blah. I'm not going into that. Items, which are levels, nothing at this stage. Okay. Funny enough, you learn top of the town. That's the weapon shop. What does she have to say? Here's the girls. You have to say. Oh, nope. Years and your parents are gone, that's quite sad. $100 to feed you for a month in the real world. 1 week. Prudence. Thank you. shots fired. Nothing here, blah blah blah. No sign of the inn. No gold, no money, blah blah blah. No sign of the inn, or in the inn, or no. In the inn, I think. Can't remember. Been so long. Or in front of the guild. Yog. Sounds like the guy on. God damn it. Can't remember. Okay. I have played this game before, but as I said, it was late. So, of course. Thank you. immediately transport you outside. Oh, it is laggy as hell. This is what I was talking about. But before, it was lagging so much. At least here, it's not lagging as much. System settings. Click speed. Yeah, there's no. To the degree of the legs, but at least it's not lagging as much. Okay. Good. Position is position. Preset. Preset. Auto. Get up auto. You see. And that's 16. We have 40. If you really wanted to, you can go here. You get extra dungeons. Anything like this. 1.5. No, I will not. I may at a later stage if I need to train, but. Oh, this game is confusing. I'm not spending a dime. Idiot gold, that's what it means. Alright, here we go.
Jump off the bridge!
And Geronimo finally... Doctor.
Geronimo!
Yes, because being alone here is a bitch. Last item. Like, you can always die here, being alone.
That's why we're doing curbs and all that jazz.
Down to 31 health. So, go back up, heal, back down. This is the way you need to use skills. Enemy counter, fight, grenade, make it. But we got nothing, as you can see. Oh, we healed. Kemco games are long, tedious, there's so many words, so many speaking, so many dialogue. Yes, but I have no sleep here, I'm gonna buy something. And here is the boss battle. Are you playing this game? Better to wait till you have the other two come with you to level up. Wow. Okay. I think that's a back and watch it long enough. This goes now just here. Land bomb. Go. Land bomb. Need to defeat that hunk of metal first. Humans. Auto should work here. Execute order 66. 490, so that's a level up. Mario. And the cheerful news that comes back. Let's head back to town. If you're not the heart, oh, here comes the lag, but it's not as bad as it was on the other phone. So. Okay, you can see it. This game lags so bad. And then in town it goes back to glory. Right, so here we are. Right, we will save here for today and continue it next time. Next time, I will hopefully level up higher to level whatever, when I have time, so thanks for watching, and see you next time.